Yeah. Recording.
So I need this card later on when we are to...
We start recording now.
Yeah. I take it easy.
Definitely. Now, you know, I have 200% trust in you, so I'm not worried at all.
I can't see the sun.
Yeah, maybe should I close the sun?
Yeah, I will. I can show some of that. Maybe even a shader. You want to have the facial expressions, don't
you? Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And now they're dim, so... but we need... you only will hear screaming anyway, so...
we're still laughing.
Okay.
And you just take it yourself,
huh? Mm-hmm. Yep.
Ah, that's like...
Yeah, my personal... Doesn't have a name on it.
Okay. And then you say it's personal.
Yeah, because it's linked to my account. It knows how many laps I have.
Ah. So it's like old school with like those paper tickets.
No, no. Punch cards. Those times are over.
Feels a little bit like I'm starting the 24 hours.
I'm the same. But that's, in Dutch we say that's healthy. In Dutch we say that's healthy.
Excitement. So close the window, I guess.
Yeah, we close now everything. It's because I find it a little bit distracting.
Okay.
Good noise. Oh, okay, that was a bit far.
Ah, hat gereicht, danke. Okay, if you just put it back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, guys.
Yeah.
Okay. These were just cobblestones, normal noise, yeah. Don't worry about it.
Yeah,
no problem. Good for the wind.
Oh, an hour longer for your pants.
I know.
Thank you.
Hertha, respect.
Thanks a lot for that, mate. That was awesome.
Wow.
That was really good.
Wow.
Well, I was going to say, it's so much different to any game.
Yeah.
Like, the amount of elevation change and the severity of how tight all the corners are and everything else like that.
You know what?
Even though stuff is lasers can't.
What's so absolutely staggering is just, you can't feel the G-forces, and that's all. You know, we were actually, the car was, you were pushed down.
Yeah.
You know, I was trying to look, and I had a lot of, trouble. You know, getting up because of the G forces.
Yeah.
Oh my God, Ben.
Let's see if on the other side.
Crazy. And it's over.
It's over.
Yeah, now you can open it.
Ben, I'll leave it recording.
I will just grab the next guys because the track is in super condition.
I'll leave it recording and then.
Everybody alive still?
Yeah, look at them. Really okay?
Green, smiling, you're right. It's good, it's so good. Wow. Guys, just walking, go.
Yeah,
that's awesome.
I'm about to go.
Just go. Ben, sorry, man. Just go.
I can sit in the back.
One more in the back. Yeah, we did one on this side here.
Okay, come on.
Yeah, I'm trying to say somebody that hasn't been on the track already.
Okay, then.
Ben?
Hast du einen Graben?
Oder?
2 cm und das wäre
perfekt. Ja, muss ich mal schauen. Muss ich den Griff finden? Wenn's überhaupt einen Griff gibt.
Okay.
Das ist nein.
I'm too tall.
Yeah.
You need to lean forward a bit, guys.
Ben, wie krieg ich den Zettel nach vorne?
Hier. Das ist so ein Hebel, da wo meine Hand ist.
Ah, ja.
Und jetzt kannst du einfach selber nach vorne rutschen.
Ja, das ist genug. Perfekt.
Gut. Okay. Okay.
Seen anything on track?
Nothing happened yet.
No. Mm. Track looks good.
Wenn du so in Project Cars fahren würdest, dann würdest du auch mal was droppen, ne?
Hier sprechen jetzt alle Deutsch, oder?
Ja.
Ja. Ja, also wenn es einem nicht wohl ist oder so, einfach Bescheid sagen, dann mache ich ein bisschen langsamer oder wir machen dann mal ein Fenster auf oder so.
Ja.
Also ganz easy. Ich fahre hier nicht auf Rundenzeit oder sonst irgendwas. Dann nur zum Spaß. Du müsstest mir noch einmal das grüne Kärtchen geben, was hier drunter hängt.
Sieht man das?
Genau. Ja.
So. Wir haben tatsächlich also ich muss dir recht geben.
Ja, kein Problem.
So ist das gut, ich sehe nichts, hab keine Ahnung.
Ja, genau. Ich kann fast noch, dass hier eine ist ohne.
Okay. Einfach wieder dran holen.
Oh mein Gott, jetzt sehe ich wieder was.
In die verdammten Saale rein.
Geh los, den Grund fahre ich hier oben auf zwei Rädern.
Lassen erstmal noch hier Kollegen GT3, GT3 vorbei.
Das
hilft nicht. Weil das hier einfach so gut macht.
zeigen musste, dass man auch den RP2 durch das Karussell pullen kann.
Regelt aber eigentlich nur wirklich im Karussell oder wenn da halt wirklich mal was schief geht, aber ja, dann ist auch okay, dass es regelt. Das sagen auch die ganzen Instruktoren, war auch großes Thema, lass ich es an, mache ich es in Sportmode und die sagen, der heute, die sind so, so sophisticated, dass auch die Profifahrer, wenn sie nicht auf die Rundenzeit gehen, die einfach anlassen als Sicherheitsnetz.
Ah, okay.
Ich hatte jetzt auch gedacht, sogar wenn es auch schneller war.
Nicht im Trockenen, das dann wirklich, wenn es auf letzte Zehntel geht, dann willst du immer in der Kontrolle, sein. Ja, die können halt Dinge, die du nicht kannst, einzelne Räder abbremsen und sowas. Das kann nur die Elektronik.
Hast du vier Pins mit der Lärm? So, jetzt auch mal rein.
Super geil!
The best rollercoaster ever!
Hold on. I don't know how to put this forward. How do I move it forward?
Yeah, well, okay. Yeah.
Ah, there.
Get over the next step.
Bit more?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
how's that?
Touch one. Yep, I'll
do that for you. Okay, welcome. Guten Tag.
Be the same, it's a shirt.
So you already know what it is like?
Yeah,
and you know what it was like with me from 2 years ago, with the car from 2 years ago?
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Well, that was good fun.
Yep, and this one is a little bit better.
Oh. Cool, you're up there.
Yeah,
okay. Oh, yes. Roll it away.
How much power does it have?
367.
It's very precise.
It's very precise. Yep. I need this card to get in just in a minute.
Yep. Okay.
Yeah, it's not too busy on track, and the conditions are perfect. It's a little bit cooler.
Yep.
No wet patches, so I'm rather happy.
Cool. If you're happy, we're happy.
Just bring us back home safe.
Yeah. Danke.
Thanks, schön. Good design.
Schön. Yeah. In case any of you feel sick or something like that, just let me know.
Okay.
What do we do? Tap you out.
Yeah, and feel happy to talk. It doesn't have to be quiet. Keep me engaged and awake.
Sorry. You've
never been on the track, right?
Not in your car.
Not my car.
I can distract you with a bad joke.
No, I was once on the track with Walter.
Okay, well, I probably can't match that. Yeah, I'll do my best.
Jesus, man!
Now you have to take the door.
Jesus, man!
Faster.
Yeah.
It's so tight all of a sudden.
Yeah.
We're thinking, what the hell just overtook?
Now.
A lot of fun flowing bits now. A lot of fun flowing bits now.
noise just adds a little bit extra.
Yeah. So we were talking about that with Yorkie on the way down here. It's just if you take away the noise, it suddenly becomes quite a. It's the same experience to a certain extent. You haven't got that same. Ah, yes. You know, real kind of. Delight to it. Yeah. I just need to get my insides rearranged back. I think this bit should be over here. This bit should be down here. This bit's over here. Should I get out and just go like, oh man. Oh man, that was so good. Oh man. Oh, you've got to do this. Oh man. Oh man. I'll get out and look grumpy. I'm gonna get out as well.
Yeah, tire pressure's looking alright. So yeah, it's just now the front's getting a bit greasy.
Yeah, it'll just be the heat, won't it? Pressure, it's just. Some of the blocks will have moved around a bit.
What blocks? Yeah.
It depends what tyres are on there, because if I had Goodyear Eagle F1s on there, the old certain type, basically you could pull shreds of the rubber out of the wheels at the end of a few laps on a track day. It was just,
wow.
Okay, that's pretty crap. A friend of mine had a Subaru that he had these, I think they were Toyo proxies, and they just basically, they'd sort of melted, and the tyres, the whole blocks had raised up out, so it just, instead of being a nice flat surface, it's just this kind of ridiculously overheated.
Yeah, what we see and this on the outside is just little waves from where the rubber got too hot.
Yeah.
But yeah, they're alright for what they are. But yeah, they need replacing after the summer.
I thought you were going to say after another lap.
No.
Hello. Where's he going? Oh, he's going in there.
That's okay. Yeah, just going to do a quick cool down before I pull up into the parking lot.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like a lot of people make on track days, they do the laps and then they.
Yeah, there they are!
Oh!
What is that?
Ah! Hello! Hello! Hey! Have they been out on track already?
No. Nope.
Are they about to go?
Yeah.
Just watch out leading up to the carousel.
Yeah, well, I will come over and talk quickly, okay. Give them a talk.
Yeah, people like pull up, forgetting that they get the handbrake goes on, forgetting they've got lovely boiling hot brakes. That was fun.
Again! We go again, Daddy.
You alright? Cheers, fella.
You're welcome.
He likes it to jelly.
I don't know. It's not blinking. Maybe the battery ran out.
Oh yeah. Fine.
Okay. Yeah.
I've got another one with it.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. We'll make a little break first.
Especially the front tires.
Yeah. Don't touch the front.
Stop counting.